Is pain all just in your mind? Well, technically yes. All pain that you feel, whether it's stubbing your toe on a chair or long-lasting back pain, is the result of your brain weighing up a whole load of information and deciding that it needs to create pain in order to protect you. The problem is, telling someone that the pain is just in their mind kind of implies that they're making up or exaggerating their symptoms, which is not what you want to say to someone that's in pain. For most of medical science history, pain was believed to be a straightforward message from nerves around the body telling the brain exactly how much pain to create, and the amount of pain would be proportionate to the injury. But this is very wrong. We now know that nerves around our body detect things like changes in temperature, pressure, and chemical balance, and then these nerves send this information to your brain. It is up to your brain to decide whether or not to make pain based on a huge amount of information, such as our expectations, previous experiences, what your brain is processing through your vision, cultural and social norms, the context, and more. Therefore, pain can be turned up or down by anything that provides your brain with evidence that the body is or is not in danger or needs protecting. And the pain that we experience does not reflect tissue health or damage. The problem is that sometimes our pain system can malfunction, as is often the case for many people that suffer from chronic pain conditions such as back pain, RSI, migraines, and fibromyalgia. Our pain system becomes overactive and oversensitive. You can even experience real pain without physical stimuli. Thoughts and situations can be enough to set pain off, and the longer your nervous system produces pain, the better it gets at doing it again. But as pain is all created by the brain, we can take steps to desensitize our pain system and reduce, if not eliminate, chronic pain. At Pathways, our mission is to free at least 1 million people from all types of chronic pain conditions. Download our app for free, or if you know someone that suffers from persistent pain, let them know about us. It might just change their life.